Carr left alone. Shot clock down to four. Carr elevates. Carr looking for his first points.
With possession of the ball right here.
No doubt. Game time, Tony Carr.
On the way.
Bank looks like they've succeeded so far. Make sure you enunciate properly when stating that. Very careful with Musket.
He dives hard, and it's not just the score, it's to get himself in position.
Tony Carr got his two very early in this game. He's only played three total minutes as
for the year. I couldn't have messed him up.
We St. John's.
I wish you were.
Offense will come or go, but if you're going to be competitive, you got to battle. He has stepped up physically.
Tony Carr, give it. Tony Carr.
The big D up on both ends of the floor. Great kid. Great kid.
No doubt is Carr.
So Penn State took the timeout. And Tony Carr.
Five assists that he picked up in the first half.
How about the year Kuzma's had for the Lakers? Now Kuzma.
Seven to shoot. Carr on Bates Diop.
You got to attack him. You got to attack him if you're Carr.
And Carr sticks on the other end. Nice hesitation to the bucket off the
46 seconds to go in the game. Penn State by 5, 75-70. Carr to his left. Carr sees the opening, lays it up.
Tony Carr scored the last three buckets.
He's 4 for 4 in the second half.
Make with that miss now, 6 of 27 from 3. Carr with the step through.
Thunderous finish on Stevens. Tony Carr, nice shot fake.
It certainly helps the confidence. I think it forces the defense to play him honestly. So we'll see if that changes things.
Roberts, now Carr. Carr through. Each team's been whistled for 6 fouls in the second half. So the rest of the way, free throws on both sides. Carr got free.
Reeves.
Get an open look in a broken situation, but they can't convert.
They are still without a three-pointer. 0 of 8.
4 seconds to go in the quarter. Carr, another assist. Carr out of the double team. Tony Carr wraps a pass around.
Outside corner wide open.
Reeves.
I really am impressed with Quentin Rose. A future very bright for him as well.
Carr trying to turn the corner against Edwards. Finds Garner for
issues with fouls in this kind of defense. Now that being said, I think Tony Carr's the kind of guy that can break you down.
To give, you might as well body up, make it tough for Isaac Haas not only to get position, but if he does get position, they can dunk.
1 point game, 1 minute to go.
Good pass.
Carr to Watkins.
I think he is just scratching the surface in terms of how good he can be.
Watkins floating to the
State by 14.
Or maybe it's our guy. Oh, did I say that?
You might have. And great catch by Moore in traffic.
Just Alston.
Shot. Thompson and Mike Watkins. The Haas just couldn't get position.
Edwards on the fake. That five to shoot for Lucas. Jordan for three.
Trice off the haps.
Core setting.
It's big, good screens.
Pressuring the best
Reeves, so he has a 3-inch advantage. I'd like to see Ohio State put him in the post.
Jackson forces.
NCAA tournament in March, is that a blueprint teams will use?
I think so, but I don't think you get
guys like Bakari Kanate, Gaston, Jeju, and they're not afraid to leave those guys. Whereas Lynch.
It's been the Watson.
Lindsay's going to back it out. 9 on the shot clock.
Lindsey.
Instead, misses it. Here comes Carr, looking for his first points tonight.
Not great pace about him. He's so composed. Takes his time.
Trying to shake up Dockage. Now gets down the lane.
Tony Carr, 1-for-7 from the floor. Working off a King. Now Trice, 2 to shoot.
There's a catch and shoot. Likes to shoot the 3.
Shot clock winding down. One-on-one against Admon Gilder. Carr forces one.
And you have to get over the top of every ball screen with Carr because of this right here.
I tried to go inside now and get Watkins another touch. Look at the mismatch he has down there. Carr with a difficult.
Clearly looking for Carr right now. Number 2 score in the Big Ten. A ragged possession for Penn State ends up in the hands of Tony Carr.